Good morning, students. In this class, I'll be doing class 9 CBSE syllabus, 9th chapter, areas of parallelograms and triangles, second exercise, exercise 9.2. Two sums I have already completed. You can check that in the description box. Now I'll continue with the third sum. P and Q are any two points lying on the sides DC and AD respectively of a parallelogram ABCD. So ABCD is a parallelogram. Two points are there on the sides DC. It is not given a midpoint, so point will be anywhere on the line. So P is a point on DC and Q is a point on AD. Q is a point on AD. Show that area of APB. So APB, area of APB is equal to area of BQC. So these two triangles are equal, that we need to prove. So this one we can use the property, we can use the theorem that area of triangle and area of parallelogram that is lying between the same base and between the same parallel is half the area, that is area of triangle is equal to half the area of the parallelogram if we have same base and between the same parallels. So we have that condition, we are going to use that property and I'm going to prove that area of both the triangles are equal. Okay, so we'll write the theorem first. If a triangle and a parallelogram that lie on the same base, and between the same parallels area of triangle is equal to half the area of parallelogram. So this is the property, area of triangle is equal to half the area of the parallelogram. So in this condition, if we take APB triangle, that is on the base ABCD, AB is a common base for the parallelogram and the triangle. So AB and CD are parallel to each other. The third vertex of the triangle is on the other parallel side. So this condition, we are going to use this condition for that one. So area of triangle. So area of triangle APB is equal to half the area of parallelogram ABCD. Half the area of parallelogram ABCD. So this is the first one. Okay, so for this, triangle and parallelogram has same base AB, and between AB and CD. So for this condition we are getting this. Okay, so the same thing, BQC is another triangle and ABCD is a parallelogram. In that, BQC is the triangle with this common base BC and between the same parallel AD and BC. So area of triangle BQC is equal to half the area of ABCD. So this is the second one. So for this, triangle and parallelogram has same base BC and between BC and between BC and AD, and between has the same base BC and between BC and AD. So from 1 and 2 we can say that, see here, RHS is equal, half of area of ABCD, half of area of ABCD. So when we are equating 1 and 2, we can easily say that area of triangle APB is equal to area of triangle BQC. So this is the thing we are asked to show, so that we have shown. Okay. So with this, I am completing today's class. Whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. Thank you.